Tap comes 1 minute into the action for your winner by a triangle. Rob, Mr. Nice Guy Anderson. I'll let you guys know that we've got the lunch for about 5 years. This is basically just a practice. I know we love each other like brothers, but you know what? I'm going to dive in and get a week and we're going to test me. Thank you for all the people that came to watch me tonight. I love you.
Again, thank you as well.
All right, we're here with Mr. Nice Guy.
Anybody with that nickname gets a little,
I want to talk to Samson.
In the center of the steel. Nobody's watching off the bait in here. All right. Thank you. Thank you. Who's coming with me? I like that. All right.
Corner talked you through that. You had the wrong side underneath the wrong little ankle and the tendon of the knee there. Once you got that corrected, cinched it down and you got the tap immediately. How does it feel to win a fight like that and execute? Corner helping you out, who would you like to thank?
One more time for your winner, Rob,
Mr. Nice Guy Anderson.
And now fight number 16 tonight, taking place in the super flyweight division, and brought to you by Every Victory Earned. Making his way down to the steel first, fighting out of the Jacobson clean in your red corner. 5'7" tall, 128 pounds. Representing Friends and Family MMA.